Whether you're using the RBC Direct Investing website or the RBC mobile app, buying and selling stock is easy, both at home and on the go. Let's take a look at how you can securely buy or sell a stock on our online investing site in only a few short steps. First, log in to your account and open up the Place an Order menu. From here, you can select the type of trade you'd like to place. If you're on a mobile or touchscreen device, you can make your selection from the Place an Order tile menu. If you'd like to trade using the RBC app on your mobile device, select Direct Investing from the main menu when you log in. From the home screen, select Trade and follow the same steps we'll cover in this video. Let's place a stock order by selecting Stocks from the menu. On the Stock Order Entry page, first select the account to trade with. When you make your account selection, you will see your real-time cash balances in Canadian and US dollars and the combined buying power in your account. Under Action, select whether you want to buy or sell. Enter the number of shares you'd like to purchase. Enter the symbol of the security you are buying or selling. Select the market by choosing either Canada or the US market. You can select Show Quote to see a current quote for the security you've selected. The default share price is the market price. If you place an order at the market price, it is called a market order. To place a limit order, select either Canadian or US markets, then enter a limit price, which is the maximum price you are willing to pay as a buyer. For a stop buy order, enter a stop price. This is only permitted for orders placed on the US market. For a stop limit order on Canadian or US markets, enter both a stop and a limit price. The limit price is the highest price at which you're willing to buy and can be the same as the stop price. Once you've entered a price for a stop or limit order, you can select a good through date here when your order will expire. Any part means you will accept any amount of shares, up to the total amount of shares in your order. For US market orders only, all or none means that no partial transaction is to be executed. All the shares requested must be traded as one block. If you collect RBC Rewards points, you also have the option here to redeem them to pay for your trade commissions. Now select Continue to proceed. Review and confirm that all of your trade details are correct, then click Confirm. You can print a copy of this transaction complete page for your records. If you want to sell a stock, you'll complete the same steps, but select Sell from the Action menu. Just like when you are buying a stock on a Canadian or US exchange, you can select the market price to place a market order on the exchange you've selected, or for a limit order, enter the limit price, which is the minimum price you are willing to accept as a seller. You can place a stop limit order when selling too. A stop limit order is an order to sell at a specific price, or better, after the stop price has been reached. For sell orders, the stop price should be lower than the stock's current price, and the limit price should be less than or equal to the stop price. For a stop loss order, enter the stop price that the stock must drop to or lower before the order is filled. Stop orders are only permitted on the US market. To view the status of your orders anytime, you can select Check My Orders from the Place an Order menu on your computer or on your touchscreen or mobile device. If you're trading on the RBC mobile app, you can check your orders anytime by selecting Order Status from the home screen. Sign in to your RBC Direct Investing account to get started or learn more at www.rbcdirectinvesting.com.